The knife killed Devin, and the knife killer took Devin's body with her, and now I think she's gonna eat him up.
What am I supposed to do with this knife?
Is that the killer's knife?
Yes, and Devin died.
Here, let's put this down. Where'd the killer, where'd they go?
Well, Devin died, and then the killer, like, went upstairs, and then whenever I looked out the window, I saw Devin's dead body there, and the knife killer jumped down and took Devin and stole a car. And stole a car and killed the woman and started to go away.
I always love Devin.